Coming up next now, this is an absolutely phenomenal vocalist. She is one of Talent Search Cymru's finest. In my eyes, she's one of Talent Search Cymru's, well, she is Miss Talent Search Cymru to me. This woman's voice will absolutely blow your mind. And I'm just too excited. So I'd like you to welcome to the stage, Kelly!
Kelly, I just want to ask, guys, this is one of our original judges. Kelly was on the panel for a good few years. She hasn't been back lately, but it is lovely to see you back up there, Kel. Just before you start your song, what are you thinking of the finalists?
Do you know, we've seen some amazing young singers come through Talent Search Cymru, and these four are definitely up there with the best. They really are absolutely phenomenal, and how they've handled themselves this evening with the pressure. I take my hats off to you. I'm shaking like a leaf and I only got to do one song.
So Kelly, I'm really looking forward to this. What are you going to sing for us all tonight?
I'm going to sing Emily Sande Sparrow.
You ready for it?
I don't know. Hayley's hyped me up a little bit too much. I apologise in advance if it's a bit disappointing. You know, but we'll give it my best shot.
It's going to be beautiful. Right, ladies and gents, best of all, to please a massive round of applause, Kelly Hastings!
I've got golden with no wings. I think this time I'm going to make it to got strength within my heart. I'm gonna sing for the heroes who've fallen. I'm gonna tell the long way home. I'm gonna take the world gonna take the whole wide world by storm.
Thank you.
Oh my God. Vocal phenomenon, like my God, girl. The movement in that was remarkable. Guys, one more round of applause for Kelly, guys. Absolute pleasure having her back. It is really, really nice to see her back here tonight.